Guess my age by my art. How I draw. Accessories. Draw some cute little stickers and bandages. Anywhere you like. Fill them with colors. Some screen tone, then put some highlights like this. Use outline brush for cute jewelries, pins or bow. Adding some finishing touches. Done. How I shade. Clothes. Fill in with base colors and erase some parts. Note all brushes I use are in my pin video. Make a new layer. Clip it and color the lineart. Use airbrush to color the top and below. Use a dark color and color the darkest part of the clothes. Shade with slightly dark color for wrinkles. Now onto the rendering and blending. I'm not sure how to explain it, so follow my lead. At the bottom part of the clothes, shade with a darker color or the same color as lineart. Use airbrush and a brighter color orange for highlights. It's time to decorate the clothes. Finish!